Okay, boys and girls, this week we are going to continue learning one of the elements of art, lines. This week we are going to start with spiral lines. So take a look. You can start with a letter E and keep expanding the lines. Broken lines.Loop lines. This line we call it castle line. It basically consists with horizontal and vertical lines. I call this a puzzle line.So this week, we're going to use those lines to create some more animals. Start with number 6. After you create all the animals, you can even add speech bubble for those animals to create a story. I can't wait to see your work.